Daniel Bryan just unleashing right hands.
Yeah, they're going to call for the bell on this matchup. Bryan and Rowan instead out to punish Kevin Owens.
It's very clear. Daniel Bryan does not want Kevin Owens to be 100% on Fastlane. He wants every advantage he can get.
Oh! I remember it was Kevin Owens who underwent double knee surgery in October. Bryan and Rowan trying to dismantle Kevin Owens.
Rowan, take the table off. Take the table off.
Oh, no.
No.
Oh, wait.
Mustafa Ali. Ali's been out with an injury since prior to Elimination Chamber.
I remember it was Rowan who cost Ali his WWE title match at Elimination Chamber.
And we got to believe Ali's been seething at the opportunity.
No. Caught up by Rowan. The same fate that befell Ali. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Mustafa countered. Ali not going to let Rowan in.
Into the steel post.
Take out Owens that way.
Ali is back with a vengeance.
Oh! And Mustafa Ali not backing down in the face of anyone. There's Bryan.
A well-placed knee to the face. Daniel Bryan now inflicting punishment on Mustafa Ali.
Look out from behind.
On a kill with a stunner to Bryan.
Just like last week.
And now Rowan and Bryan regrouping outside. Ali evening the odds here with Kevin Owens before his WWE title match at Fastlane Sunday.
It's great to see Mustafa Ali back, but I think Daniel Bryan realizes how much peril this championship reign is in.
Bryan back, puts the title close. Owens.